Now it's clicked.
The chicken is ready now. Let us put it on the presentation plate. Yes, put the chicken on the platter, presentation platter. Drizzle some gravy around it. The sauce, kaise tor sauce. Garnish it with a sprig of parsley. Here's your chicken casserole ready. Enjoy.